Alright guys, I'm kinda low on camera battery, so I'm just gonna do a little quick go through of the enemies to get you a general idea of what's on this floor. Alright, so we got Lighthorn. What are these things' weaknesses? Oh yes, weaknesses are light and dark. So you want mainly aim light attacks at this guy. Go to stronger, because these flirty flappers are actually cheap assholes. And Derek's a freaking trooper, by the way. He has that shield. Whoa. Bit more damage there, and might have triggered a glitch, but whatever. Boom. Missed. What? That's ridiculous. Damn it, stronger. Alright, might be weak, but that's all I got. Alright, come on. We'll revive this. Great rage. Charge at you. Whoa! That's a lot of damage. Whoa, okay. Okay. Think I might have got that on video. I'm gonna brag to Crystal about this. She'll be pissed. Like, no, seriously, she will be pissed. That didn't do any damage. At all. Boom! There we go. So, screw the Great Rage, I'm just gonna Full Potion Estus. Wow, okay. Really nice. Okay, that happened again. Stop getting charmed by those unflirty flappers. Bad pun. Crystal's gonna get mad at you. Especially since it's a prequel, and she might kick you in the balls. This is pathetic. Ow. Cursed. Aw, oh, come on! Stop missing it! And got burned, that's kinda lucky. Right? Okay, finally got one of these. Oh, we need a heal! What the F? What did it say? Oh, I think I lifted its curse. That sucks. And this Frey, I keep forgetting to revive Derek. And wow, that was lucky! You know how freaking lucky that was. It was as lucky as the Malignus fight, and I'm running out of battery. Come on, I need this fight to hurry up. And I apologize if I actually do get cut off here like I did in part one. The battery on this new HD camera sucks. Worse than the 3DS's. Yes, it's true. Boom. Look at that. So. Use a Full Potion S on this, and we're gonna go with the flow. Okay, that actually hurt. Got zapped, though. Lucky. Boom. 52 damage?! No, don't make me play Action 52 again! Stop being charmed, Nicholas. You know what? I'm gonna show Lizbeth the videos of you getting charmed by those unflirty flappers. That's not a good call from now on. Unflirty flappers. They don't even look attractive. Like, Tempestor would be much more attractive than these things. And that is a boss. The Lighthorn is still not dead. And you know what? What's shocking? I'm still 4 minutes into this fight. Yeah. This whole part is gonna be a fight. Just imagine how long these battles drag on. Jeez. There's major downside to defending. Stop getting charmed, Elvin! Seriously. At least the Lighthorn's dead. But still. Okay. Are you kidding me? That missed. At least I got burnt and cursed and shocked. You know, I think this might be a good time to get Quincy attacking the flirty flapper. The unflirty flapper, sorry. Okay. Using a Full Potion S. Yes. Boom. Full revive, come on. Oh, by the way, it might be under-leveled or over-leveled, this one. Alright. Oh. Only one of them is left, so all I gotta do is attack. and it doesn't have enough magic to heal, so it's pretty much screwed. Okay. Death by burn. How unlikely. Derek leveled up. I'm so proud of him. He's a trooper. Whoa. I don't want to face that guy again. Potion S. Right. So, where do I go? Okay, so I go here. And no way I'm not opening that box. Screw it. It's a trap. It's like Admiral Ackbar said, and Whitehorn's blocking the way. Oh well. At least it'll save for another fight. And yes, it's only the Whitehorn this time. Thank God. No more of those unflirty flappers. They sound like the Flappy Bird's mutant daughter. I just noticed. Light Roar. Didn't even flinch. It's weird, didn't even flinch. It's like, we're not gonna flinch from this. We're not in Super Smash Brothers. Yeah. You know, for a low battery, this camera's actually persevering. Though I might get cut off any second now. I'm still trying to find my way out. Whoa, Whitehorn! Ugh. Knew something like that would happen in Mini Dragons. That's interesting. I believe I encountered these enemies before, but oh well. Yeah, I love the shield, but at the same time, I hate it, because all that damage goes to one Dempa Man, and that's kinda crappy, in my opinion. All of them got soaked. That's actually bad. Alright. Yeah, go for it. Jeez. All of a sudden, Nicholas being a trooper. But like I said, all these temperament are troopers. Hell, two of them survived the fight with Malignus. Boom! Look at that. Burn damage. Soak damage, too. Might as well use full potion S. Go. Crap. So much for Nicholas still being alive. And Stronger's dead, too. What the hell? Okay. Okay. We're especially gonna need Stronger. Wait. Where should I revive? Get the experience. Stronger. If it felt like it. Once again, he don't even flinch. And Quincy is dead. Go. I thought it was gonna be like the Malignus fight all over again. But nope. Chuck tested me. Look at that. We're at a good level already. Wait. Each revive. Crap. Right. So we try to go to this way. What'll happen? White horn. Move it. Not a time limit here. There we go. I don't trust that whole one bit. But I will fight this white horn again. This will be the last fight I'm actually recording for today. And I'll put the 3DS system away and just rest. And wow, that was kind of a spasm. Alright, come on. These guys are attacking like bosses. Boom, dead. Good job. A lot of level ups. Right. Going good. Doing good. I'm gonna face this Rust Berserker, just for the hell of it. I wanna extend this video. Two of them. Well, they do have a double weakness, so we might as well take care of it. How are you giving Nicholas a demon stare? Is that for all these times he's shielded? Oh well. Again, I apologize if I actually do get cut off. You know, battery issues. They suck. Just like this camera's battery. Shock damage. Gotta kill him before he dies. Now I'm giving Rayan the demon's. One round left to live. That's cheap, bro. At least we killed him. Level 95. Windows 95. Remind you of that? Well, I'm actually going to go here. In the meantime, I'm going to go try and train to see what awaits us in that hole. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more videos. And as I'm ending this, it's getting really late, and I should be getting to sleep. Going kind of insane.